This week on Focus, Lehigh University and Lafayette College's football teams play their 150th game at Yankee Stadium. But it's not all about sports. We catch up with Lehigh's Choral Arts Group as they prepare to perform at Carnegie Hall. Then we focus on health with a special look at an autism therapy known as the floor time method and explore a unique vision therapy program at Good Shepherd Rehabilitation Network. These stories and more on the next episode of Focus, Friday at 7.